Assalamualaikum and hi, I am Yusnaliza Hamid. This is the background and explanation for the easy COL-CODE cash flows. Feel free to pause and read at your own pace as this presentation is more focused on the easy color-coded steps. Introducing the easy COL-CODE cash flows. Step 1. Prepare the statement of cash flows template or the format. Label correctly the opening and closing balances in the statement of financial position and determine that changes in cash and cash equivalents to be highlighted using color key green before being transferred to the statement of cash flow template at the bottom part, as well as being transferred to the cash and cash equivalents schedule. Step 3. Under step 3, we need to classify and color code differently the items or the remaining items in the financial statement, such as the statement of profit or loss, statement of financial position, statement of changes in equity and notes to the account, or any other additional information given according to the color key. Step 4 involves the reconstructions of the relevant T account in order to determine the cash flows effect relating to financing activities, which is using the color code brown, and the investing activities that uses the blue. Step 5 is to determine cash flows from operating activities. Operating activities uses purple as the color code. We need to perform adjustment to derive cash flows from operating activities and to adjust out those non-cash transactions and non-operating items with cash effects. Remember, we need to find the cash receipts or cash payments from operating activities. We need to review thoroughly all remaining accounts in the statement of financial position and other relevant financial statement relating to operating assets and operating liabilities. And remember, step 5 is the most crucial part. Step 6. Step 6 is the last part. We need to review and transfer the relevant amount finalized under the three activities. The easy COL-CODE cash flows has been uploaded via YouTube channel, and these respond to the need for a more fluid and organic curriculum, learning material, and increased shared and distributed content for students, seamless learning in a pandemic environment. An open-ended survey on the effectiveness of using easy COL-CODE cash flows has also been carried out among 105 students, where the findings suggested that the approach has enhanced their understanding and it is easy and interesting. These are some of the hundreds of positive feedback through the comments received from the YouTube channel. We sincerely appreciate your attention today, and that brings us to the end. Thank you. I'll see you when I will see you.